Hello friends, welcome back. In this lecture, we are going to add global style. For that, we need to go to the official website and here we need to click on documentation. And in documentation, we need to click on API reference. And inside API reference, we need to click on helpers. So these are the steps which we need to follow to create global style. So first we need to import create global style from style component. So let's copy this code and let's go to Visual Studio Code and we need to come to app.js and here we need to paste it. Okay, then we need to go to the official website and here we need to copy this variable and let's go back to Visual Studio Code and above this function we need to paste it. And here I'll remove this, we don't require, and I will add a property which is background and I'll give color which is blue. Okay, now to render this global style, we need to go to the official website and we need to copy this code. And then we need to come back here and inside this, we need to paste it. Okay, and we need to remove this props. We don't require this. Let me save this file and let's go to the browser and check. So as you can see, we are getting a blue color background. So let's go back to Visual Studio Code and I will add few more properties. So I'll remove this blue color. I don't want this. I need F2, which is a grayish color. Okay. Then I need height, which is equal to 100%. Then we need margin, which is 0. Then I need color, which is black. Okay. Let's save this. And now we will add font. Okay, so we need two Google fonts. So the first one is Open Sans. So let's click on new tab and here I'll search for Open Sans Google font. So this is the first link, we need to click on this and we need to select few styles. So I'll select this light 300, then I'll select regular 400, then I'll select bold. Okay, then the second font we required is, let's go back to the home page, and the second font is exo. Okay, so this we need this one, not this one, exo2. We need this exo. So let's click on this and here also I'll select light 300, then I'll select medium 500, and then I'll select bold 700. Okay, now this both the font have been selected. Now we need to click on embed and we need to copy this link. So I'll copy this link and we need to go to Visual Studio Code and we need to come to index.js. Sorry, we need to go to public folder and we need to go to index.html and let's paste it here before the title. I'll paste it here. Let's save this file and now let's go to the website and let's copy this font. First we'll copy this font for Open Sans and let's go to Visual Studio Code and in app.js here in the body we'll paste it. Okay, then we will add h1 tag, h2 tag and h3 tag. So for this we need a font which is XO. So let's copy this. And let's go back to Visual Studio Code and I'll paste it here. And we need one more tag which is HTML. And here I'll add height which is 100%. Okay, let's save this. And now here I will add H1 tag so that we can see the font. Let's paste, save this and let's go to the browser and let's check. So here as you can see this XO style is been added to H1 tag. Let's inspect it. So if I click this H1 tag, you can see this font family is XO. Okay, for H1 tag. And for this buttons and all, let's click on body. And here you can see font family is Open Sans. So this font is Open Sans and the background is gray. Okay, F2. So in this way, we have added global styles in our component. And we also have added the font. We have also added the Google font. So this is it for this lecture, and I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.